Hindsight being 2020, I probably wouldn't have done it the same way.